With Schweiger gone, we're in the dark. The next hellstorm in Croatia might give us some answers. It won't be pretty, though. Used to be a zoo. And it's outside resistance territory. Every squad we sent in vanished, so we gave up sending them. Now there's no choice. To figure out what these bastards are up to, we've got to go in!
The zoo is limited. I don't know what you'll find in there.
Hey, kid. Status report. What's the situation in there?
Zoo's a no-go. Advanced team made it to the Planetarium with some blast charges. But the zombies got to them before they could blow it up.
Don't worry. We're here to finish what they started. Zombies here sure seem pissed off.
The advanced team rattled the bars. Now you must deal with the beasts.
That thing. It's throwing grenades.
That's a grenadier. Keep moving if you want to keep your limbs. was only the first. Defend your position.
Thank you.
best I can. About you. This is no time to get jumpy.
I'm not getting... Someone has electrified the fence around this pit. Seems they don't want us getting in.
The zoo plans show tunnels connecting the exhibits. This could be your way inside. There should be electrical breakers nearby. Disable them, and the power should shut off.
Target down. That's one.
Thank you. I got.
Just get through that armor. Cages. Something doesn't feel right. What the hell happened here?
Thank you.
you again. This time. the power's off.
Well done. The fence should be inactive now. Head back to the enclosure and find a way in.
Gates open. We're in.
On your way to the planetarium, tread lightly. There's no telling what may have taken up residence here.
Frag out. completed. Circle. Damn it, Bruno. The cultists we found in Venice. I think they were here.
What? The cult? Are you sure?
Why didn't I see it sooner? These maniacs have been using this place to practice all their deranged rituals.
Inside the greenhouse that leads back into the tunnels and around towards the planetarium.
Creepers coming out of the trees. Creeper! Huh. Now we're talking. Into a damn creeper nest.
Don't let them overwhelm you. Stand your ground. Mine planted. Grenadier spotted. Into the tunnels. Thank you.
Once you're here, I can't go on to hurt. But you must destroy that hell tower. It's the only way to stop them.
You're making good progress. Next up is the Aquarian. From there, it is but a short distance to your final destination.
Got it. Anything in there I need to know about?
I don't know. Dead fish? It seems the advanced team didn't link it here long. With any luck, you should be able to pass straight through.
Target down. We're underwater. Survivors from the advanced team. Bruno, how do I open the door?
Looks like there's a backup generator on the upper floor. That should do it.
Backup generator, upper floor. Stand your ground. I'm gonna get that door open.
Flamer spotted!
Ah.
Objective accomplished.
Excellent. Now try the door controls.
Bruno, light's green, but the door's not opening.
Have patience. It's probably just a faulty mechanism. Just stay alive until it opens.
Creeper!
shadow demon.
Doors open. That's it.
Sniper!
tap it, and you're there.
This is Dr. Ephraim Spiger. If anyone is listening, I'm alive! And I saw the hellstorm and sending you into another world! Their world, it is a realm of iron and blood, fire and snow, a factory of deaths. This is where he built his strings, his army.
That man is unkillable.
Another world? This changes everything. I must alert Schweiger's science team immediately. Maybe they can make a plan. The advanced squad's explosives should still be in there. Plant those charges at the base of the dome, then get out of there before the timers go off.
Loud and clear,
the hour of reckoning is almost upon us. My undead armies will outnumber you 10-1. And we will finally